To when we're in a waiting room, to when we're on the road, perhaps we are exactly where we are for just such a time as this. That's the message of Esther. If you're there, something should be different because you're God's man, you're God's woman. Receive God's blessing. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you, give you his peace this day and forevermore. Amen.